submarine started making waves on the day your grandpa died. Speaking out against anything unjust or packed with lies, she chained herself to a statue of an eagle in the lobby of Power Co. Started yelling through a megaphone. Security couldn't get her down. She was welded to the eagle's beak. Sun Green leaned into that megaphone. Torches. News cameras recorded the speech.
When the city is punched into darkness, the unpredictably black out. The White House always blames the governor, saying your solution is to blow him off.
Top of that great bronze eagle, Sun's voice was loud and clear. Got great review.
We'll be right back.
taters drove it home. Sun was dancing up a heat wave. For a while she was all alone. Then up walked a tall stranger. He shadowed her move to move. In perfect unison, the supernatural groove. He took her by the hand, and the room began to spin. He said, I'm Earth, Earth's brown. You know the shape I'm in. I'm leaving tonight for Alaska, and I want you to call me in the spring. Be a goddess in the planet war, trying to save the living thing. I'm ready to go right now. Sun green told her it's brown. Let's go back to my place, pick up my cat and leave.
Mother Earth has many enemies. There's much work to be done.